I don't know which one looks cooler. Which one do you think looks the coolest?
That one looks the coolest. No, I don't know which one.
Are you sure? There's this one.
That one's kind of cool.
And there's this one.
I like the tree branch. Oh, the fire one. Oh my gosh.
I like the water one.
Yeah, it's my weakest one, though, sadly.
The fire one. I like the fire one.
Yeah, that's my newest and most powerful one. And then the tree branch is pretty good.
Yeah. Oops. Well, anyways, we already started. Yeah!
Oh, hello.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to Gizzard Games. We're the Tenacious Snuggles. I know. There she goes. And we're gonna do some Windcraft. And what are we doing today?
We're gonna talk to Torold.
Torold.
And Turnavis, which is where we're at. Turnavis.
Torold and Turnavis. Okay, cool. Now, get back into this gizmo magic. And we'll go talk to this Torold guy. Man, I love this speed boost. Bobtrash, you should always do speed boost. Oh, I love it. Makes me so happy.
Oh, there he is.
Yay.
Who's gonna read him? Andy, you read him.
Oh, okay. Oh, I'm so glad to see you. You couldn't have come up at a better time. Something terrible happened at the village, Nervy. Everyone suddenly fell into madness.
Oh, God.
My friend Leko was at the village when it happened. I don't know if it's safe in there. If he is, he probably is hiding from all the villagers. Would you mind finding him? He might need food or something. Follow the road towards southwest. You'll find the village. Be careful.
Okay. All right. Let's go find Nicole. Southwest.
You don't need food.
There's a southwest. Southwest by southwest.
You know where we're going, good storms.
No, I do not.
Yeah, you do. You spent a lot of time there.
I don't know.
In fields?
Oh. This direction.
This direction.
What's in the corner over here? Hello? Jerk with the white horse?
Look at him go! He's like a speed demon! Oh, look at that thing go.
How you have a brown horse, you noob.
I'm spending a lot of time here.
No, this isn't the place. We have to keep going this way. No, we'll explore that place when we need to, like, grind.
There's
we should probably create a party real quick. Party. Create. Party. Wait. Party. Create. Party. Invite. Good storms. Party. Invite.
Yeah, join.
I love
field.
Top heart.
XP. 10%.
Party. Okay, well, China Girl isn't on. She's still on the survival server, probably.
Yay.
We might. Good stars might do videos on that, but, you know, that's up to them. On the survival server.
Ah, yes, sir. That'd be brilliant. That'd be brilliant
later.
And tenacious.
Probably by himself, because he can't handle himself. When he's not
can I just hang
himself.
Out with this tree for a while?
Okay, well, have fun.
It's just an ugly tree.
Well, it's not as tenacious as I will ever be.
But wait for me, I'm too slow to catch up. No.
And use the other one. That one keeps you more slow.
Hey.
Hold the other one.
It doesn't make much difference. This does so much damage, though.
But we're not fighting things, so. I think it's this way.
But
now
like
we're fighting things,
so
but.
This way?
Yeah.
Are we looking for
the
Angry Village?
Village?
Angry Village is
that's
still that way.
That's literally what the quest is called.
This way.
No.
Yeah, because it's...
Yeah, it is. But
right there. Ish.
It's this direction, but
it's
I want to explore
that
this.
Spire.
It's over there. But I wanted to explore what's in the middle of here. There's a catacombs. You should come in the middle of the island. Where are
oh,
you?
Oh, the
start?
Island thing? Okay, I see the island. I'll be coming over. This one? This one's the best. Okay.
I've never actually been here, so.
Okay, guys. It's gonna be crazy. This is where I go a lot. I love this place.
There's holes in the stairs.
There we go.
Oh, Night Lurk. Shame.
There are two ones here, Lane.
What?
Two ones.
Oh, I can't.
You still see the particles?
Yeah, I see the particles.
Boom.
This one. The other one is normal.
Oh god, hurry.
Where are you guys going?
We're still at the start because she was trading.
Oh, okay. This is my favorite display. He's so cool. Chamber Lurker! Get him.
Okay.
Get the chest! Look out for the crazy guy in the...
Oh! Yes! Legendary dagger again! I keep finding those.
Woo! I mean, they're nice.
Why is the part still there?
Just wait. It's weird, eh?
Yeah, Canadian.
But it's because it's a mysterious altar. We have to wait till the one guy spawns. There's a special guy who spawns here. Super cool.
That's cool.
Come on, dude.
I like to
spawn.
Pretty interesting.
I don't know. This is the coolest. One of the coolest places. I love it.
Well, you haven't really explored this map. You still have a lot to see, man.
Well, it's one of the coolest places I've seen so far. This is basically as far as I've gotten.
Because we have a decent amount of experience.
Has anyone seen the guy with the hoe yet?
Maybe. Skeleton. Don't they all have hoes?
Skeleton.
They all have hoes.
Oh, there's a skeleton that's not black. He spawns up here usually. He's the white skeleton. I mean, I know.
What I heard?
He's the coolest
that
one.
Was racist but... today. What? You know what this really racist person said today? He's like, you know why they call us crackers?
What?
Know why they call us crackers?
What?
It's because we used to whip you. We would crack you with the whip.
That's scary.
That's racist.
More than racist, that's just scary.
Like, wow, dude.
Oh,
such
I can't
rudeness.
Go into there. Okay.
Chamber Lurker. They're all level 23, and they're all black. Coded.
Well, let's get out of here.
They're getting decent experience, but oh well.
Yeah.
Even like we're level 28 and stuff.
Yeah, killed a deer.
All right, Andy.
What?
You just walked past these guys.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right. Ouch.
These guys are fun to get. Okay, let's wander out of here.
Let's go back to the angry village. Sure.
There's like a priest that usually spawns there sometimes, so.
You guys coming?
I'm not coming. Mm-hmm. I'm just super slow. As always.
Yeah.
Oh.
The only similarity between all of you and me would be absolutely nothing.
Absolutely nothing. Excuse me, everybody.
Ew. Gross.
Sorry. Yeah, where are we going?
Nasty, dude.
Going over there to
the Angry Village.
I think it's the spires that way. Maybe it's that way? No, it's gotta be this way.
You see my meteors? I'm in this direction.
I don't see you.
Where are you guys? I literally went to the path towards the mountain.
Oh, that's the correct direction. That's right.
I just was... okay.
Never follow Goodstorm. He has no idea what he's actually doing.
He was following me.
Oh.
Yeah, so,
Well, Andy has Andy's never been here, so...
No, don't follow me.
Hey, there was a lily pod in the middle.
Yes.
Alrighty. I'm ready to loot some villagers. Hey, there's a big hole in the
thing
over
there. Oh my god, this is the best loot one chest ever. It was loaded with stuff.
Nice.
It was all junky stuff. Still. Yeah, this is the angry village place.
Hi guys.
Ow!
Why did I kill you?
So now we have to find Lakal here.
Okay. Ouch! Oh!
I know where he is, but we'll explore a bit.
Ah!
This guy's hurt. Where are you, Goodstorms?
I'm over here killing things.
You
don't
like
worry
fires?
About me. I take like 2 damage from these guys. Okay. Good. Good. Good for now. Do you guys need help?
No.
I see you! Well, I mean, pop darts. But I'm gonna go in this door.
A lot of rooms.
Good job. There's a hole. I want to find a chest. I need to loot a chest. Let's loot stuff.
Here was one with two emeralds.
This is the way we have to go, by the way.
Oh, so I found it.
Hey, you, over here. This got intense real fast. Now, can you beat the parkour?
I missed.
Again?
It's because of the speed boost. I'm like, just can't.
Okay, then wait.
Don't run.
I wasn't running.
I'm not running, and I'm doing it just fine. I've even backtracked a couple times. Okay.
Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna go over here, and then over here, and then just climb this here. There we go.
Who are you? Why aren't you corrupted like all the others?
I don't know.
Oh, I didn't think adventurers still entered this town. Oh, everything went crazy a few days ago. I had to hide down there. Please pardon me for the difficult path I've created, adventurers, until they found this cursed nether portal. Wait.
What? Was,
the village was a fine and popular area amongst adventurers. Let me skip ahead. The village was a fine and popular area amongst adventurers until they found this cursed nether portal. The monsters started invading the whole province, and slowly the area got corrupted with madness and despair. I'm glad to see you. It seems like Ragni's king is finally doing something. Anyways, I greatly need food. I can't come out, as most of them would kill me. Bring me 3 potions of drunkenness and 5 potatoes. This will let me survive for a few days. That's all I need.
Really? But you're just a drunk. You're just a potato drunk. You just want some vodka. That's all he really wants.
It wasn't whiskey.
Okay, I got this. Oh, wow, that was a long jump. There you go. Things ago.
Okay, well, we have to go over to Nimrat, because that's where the drunkest potions are. We need 3 of them. Where? And then 5 potatoes. I know where to get those.
What's upstairs? Oh, upstairs. Upstairs. Yeah, can't look upstairs.
There's
nothing.
Do.
Hi.
Where are we going, Nimrat?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go there. Investigate? Or not to investigate?
Sure.
Fascinating.
Just normal zombies in here, it's really weird.
Yeah, it is weird. That's all that's in this place? Oh, there's a chest. Cool. Unidentified rare chest plate. Cool.
All right, dude.
Sorry, it's the music. And I don't know how you're singing it too. So, just don't mind. Oh, do we get to go across the gorge?
Speed.
No.
Speed.
Oh.
Speed. All right.
Oh, you missed
me. Your speed and thermal overdrive. Performance always set to the hilt.
Yeah.
I did nothing.
I'm gonna get a cow and name him Bob. Hey, Bob.
I know more than one person who'd name it Bob.
I know a person named Bob.
Abba.
I know
Abba.
2 people named Bob. And a Joker named Hillary Clinton. Yeah.
So I got glasses.
They're beautiful. Hey, dude. You're identify this champsite for me.
Alright.
Karask?
Don't even want to finish the mission, then do this junk?
Karaska? No, no, I just identified it for no reason. So we're going this way, and then that way? Right? I'm going the right way, right?
Where are you?
Right here.
Is he here in front of me?
I know he is, but is he going the right way?
Earth defense, strength, health, earth damage, yes. Swap that out, sure. Yeah.
Woo!
Okay. Nemrak.
Woo!
Ooh. You're gonna die, would you? That was annoying. Pacha! One hit him. Yeah.
Oh, the teleport does lightning damage? That's weird.
That is really weird.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, I do damage with my charge too. Wow.
Yeah.
Nice.
You're just remembering.
I never actually used that as an attack. Maybe I didn't level up enough.
Oh my god, there's a bunch of guys. Well, very recently when your charge upgraded it, it was able to do damage.
Yeah.
Level 26, I think.
Cool. Smash through some people. Okay. These guys are dead.
There's a one there, but I can't.
There we go, kill some people.
On it? Where?
Kill some people!
Hey dude, come pick this up. Right here.
Okay. Did I pick it up?
No, it wasn't mine.
No, I picked up phone mail.
Alright, let's go. We need 3 drunkenness potions, because this guy's, he's like, I want 5 potatoes and 3 drunkenness potions, and that'll let me survive for a couple days.
Yeah.
How have you been surviving beforehand? Did you somehow find
the potatoes? It must be really warm in there, you know?
Yeah, did he somehow find the potatoes that were, in the nether portal part? Yeah.
I really don't know.
Right, which one of you sells the potions?
The one with the potions in front.
This one. Yeah. Oops. 1, 2, 3.
Hello, person merchant. I have no.
Make sure to grab 3 of them. That's how many he wants. He's about to get super drunk with 9 potions.
Potion. I don't have enough room for those. I need to drop some more stuff. I can't drop those. Rob Slash? Yeah, drop this. What else can I drop?
Can I identify something so I can...
Leechy leggings? Sure. There you go. How many potions? 9? 9.
3.
You know how this guy's been surviving? He's just adventurers keep coming by, and we just keep buying him booze and potatoes. He's like, oh, that's good. You know how he cooks the potatoes? He just sticks them in the friggin' lava.
I got a legendary chest plate. It's golden, too.
That's cool.
Definitely identify that shit.
Yeah, identify that. I gotta identify some stuff before we finish this up, because I got way too much stuff in my inventory. I also have a rare wand that you'll probably want.
Oh yeah, I want any wand.
Midnight Bell.
Amrak's
agility, walk speed increase. Yeah. Who knows? Oh, there's a rare Velar. Intelligence. Nope. You sell that.
Didn't buy that. Sorcerer. Sun
the skin terror. Strength, dexterity, melee damage.
I have a spear.
Spear? Cool.
Do you want it?
very fast attack speed, Hunter.
Oh, that's cool. Crystal necklace.
Excuse me.
Don't worry.
Okay, I'm gonna go sell some stuff.
Any wands?
Nope.
I got some wands.
I get one, but it's like normal one, and it makes 70 to 25 damage.
Ooh.
There you go.
Air damage.
And then you go sell stuff. Sell.
Wow, it really increases your agility by 6 and 4% walk speed. That does okay damage for being level 13. Then I have 4 wands. I have an air wand, I have a water wand, I have an earth wand, and then a normal wand.
Here's the beginning. I do not need that. I don't think anymore. Let's see. I have this, sell the earth, which is one. Karaska, earth defense, strength, health, earth damage, melee damage. Wow, my walk speed is so bad. Okay. 140, that's 140.
Right.
This is actually kind of better. I'm gonna sell this one. It's hard to make choices.
Alright, ready to go.
The hunter. Yep. Hunter, I guess I'll have to get rid of that. Skin tear, I'll get rid of that. Can't use it. Identify, substitute. Bronze plated greaves. Opulinity.
Speed it up, mate. Speed it up.
I'm
gonna go get potatoes. The quest for 5 potatoes.
The quest for 5 potatoes? Yeah.
You ready?
Wait. Wow, I got 2 things of bronze plated greaves. Those are kind of.
I'm ready.
Okay. I keep forgetting to identify one thing, so I just. One more thing.
Don't forget to be putting your stuff in the bank. That'd be pretty. Might be a good idea.
Stuff in the bank? That'd be a brilliant idea.
Like your quest items and stuff.
Yeah. That'd be a brilliant idea. Another skin tear. Why do I keep getting these skin tears? They just want me to use skin tear.
Do you still have a sandstorm? I think it's for level 34. In your bank, maybe.
Yeah.
I'll give you the spear too.
Okay. Just kidding. Quest.
Wait, never mind.
Okay. What spear? I want a spear.
No, it's a quest spear, so I can't give it to you.
So,
what level is the sandstorm?
34.
34.
It has a bunch of agility, which means I'm
gonna
be able to use it.
Oh.
Okay. Let's go.
You're going the wrong direction. Good thing we're. I was like, wait, Derp, why are we following him? He has no idea where we're going.
Exactly!
Roses.
Oh, I threw it.
Roses!
How dare you throw my rose?
How dare you?
Yeah, I didn't remember that. Remember it was yours.
Where's Senpai when we need her? Hey, I like your garden, dude. I like your garden. I'm gonna sit in your barrel.
Actually, what?
I wish Senpai was here.
Hello?
Hello?
Except hello? What?
What?
You didn't finish your sentence.
I did.
What'd you say?
That it was mine because China Girl gave it to me.
Well, she gave it away without
she re-gifted it.
Yeah, like a jerk.
Well, that's her job.
And then the first issues on the survival server, she gives me 57 roses.
There we go, kill them.
So we're going to Bremminglar. If you've ever heard of it.
Yep.
No, I can't use that chest. Bremminglar.
So we can do a quick lap around here. Because we can come in here now, because we did the quest.
Okay, cool. Watch out.
Basically, all this does is it opens access to the key merchant for the zombie dungeon.
Oh, okay. That's cool.
And then a bunch of mobs.
If I could get close enough to them. Kill them.
Who is shooting me? Would you cut it out? Alright, well, that was fun.
Okay.
Moving on.
Yes, moving on.
Nice little cemetery, by the way, here he is, but we don't need one. Little merchant guy.
What's in here? There's something down here.
There is? Where are you? Oh, here.
He is coming. Okay.
There's a sound effect. Wait, what is that?
What?
There's a zombie. I killed it.
What'd you kill?
A zombie cow.
What?
I don't know.
That was amazing. So, it spawns a zombie cow?
Uh-huh.
That's...
Alright, well, let's go.
Interesting. Okay, let's go.
Never once seen it before.
That was cool. I don't know what that thing's supposed to do, but it's a mystery.
Spawned a zombie cow, apparently. By the way, here's the pirate place.
Oh, I love pirate places.
Yeah, this quest leads us to a lot of new areas, so let's explore them.
Okay. Watch out. I got some experience. Did I? I don't know. I'm still level 20.
I think you've already been here, but Andy hasn't, I'm guessing.
Nope.
I have been here.
Pirates.
I want a pirate.
Yeah, let's go down here because it's more interesting stuff.
Kill you guys.
Pirates. Oh, well, this place is boring.
Hey, hello. Nice viewing screen you got here, dude. Nice map of the world.
Nothing back here, really. Oh, there's. It keeps going.
Yeah.
Where's everyone?
I'm behind the waterfall.
When you go kill the captain, the drunk captain.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thanks, game. Okay, well,
what?
Piranha? This is awkward.
What?
Do you not see me?
Hmm?
Do you not see me? I'm underneath.
No.
Under the deck thing?
No, I don't see you at all. Oh, there you go.
Over towards the wood.
Oh, hi, what's up?
Oh.
Flash
Q.
I really want to.
Sorry, I found this way too entertaining.
This isn't fair, I'm gonna cry.
That means all the loot is for me. Oh. All the loot is mine. Yes.
You get really shitty loot though.
Why is there a jail cell?
Because they're pirates.
Okay. Cool. I mean, like, that's cool and all, but...
It's Sims, where are you?
I'm on the big ship that's crashed into stuff. Looking for the one guy to kill.
How much health do you guys have?
599.
327.
Wow. I have 524.
I don't have a lot because I'm using lots of stuff that, darn it. Yeah. I wanted to climb off that, but. Oh, look, chest.
Oh, it gives fish. Oh, no, it's a fish.
It's a piranha. Get that piranha.
A fishy. Then it's ugly.
I'm looking for the special guy.
There's a one there.
He's right here.
Oh. He's usually in this building.
He's right here in front of me.
Oh.
And he has one health.
Okay.
Nice, he's got 13.
Ooh, what does this button do?
I'm gonna kill him if you guys don't want to see him or anything.
I see him.
Well, oh, duh, of course I hope you see him, or else you're blind.
I'll be coming there.
So handsome.
Too late. He's dead now.
Ah! No, the piranhas! Yeah. Stay away from me, piranha. Don't make me kill you.
You're way over there.
Hi, what's up? Come on, way over here. Hey, you got out.
No, I died.
Oh.
Andy, hurry.
Going.
Going where?
I don't know where, like, I don't know where you went. I
didn't follow.
Just decide.
Just over here. This time's wait.
Yeah, I'm waiting.
Adventure's more fun with friends?
No, adventures are more fun by yourself. Jeez.
Fuck you.
Oh, sure.
Ooh, kegs! Drunken potions.
Ooh. Speak of drunk potions. I'll look at this. You like this? I feel like there's like a secret button around here.
I feel like there's... down here. I feel like there's something down here. Somewhere down here. Yay, secret button! Press the secret button.
Wow.
Ooh, diamond. I want the diamond. Diamond!
No, they're emeralds.
Give me diamond.
No, these are diamonds. And there's a chest here.
Oh. Darn it. I didn't see it.
Hey, I got a special gift for you.
Is it a flower?
Aww.
Is it a piece of gold?
Yeah, it's gold.
Is it my left finger?
No, that's gross. I found another chest, by the way.
No!
You guys are blind. Hey, Andy, now I have an actually important, like, impressive gift.
Yay!
Well, this diorite hewn spear does as much damage as this spear of prosperity. Weird.
Yeah, but the Spear of Prosperity has actual, like, benefits
looting?
To it. Yeah.
And it's experience gaining?
Bye, Andy.
Bye.
I think I'm going to have to replace my Pikmin helmet soon.
Well, yeah, we're all wearing, like, gold armor and stuff, and we only have a gold chest plate.
Yeah.
Falling behind, dude. Alright, we need to go up here.
Well, I like the opportunity, man. I like the loot chance. You have to go up here?
Yeah. Oh god.
What's up? I'll just wait for you to teleport.
You can get up here. Yeah.
Falls all the way back down. Yay! Look at us go, guys.
Yeah, we're almost there.
Oh, I don't have enough dexterity to use that weapon.
Potatoes!
This is Thermiglar.
There were five?
Yeah, five.
I'll
do,
want to six
explore, do we want to explore Half Moon Island, go to the Lion Den, or go back to finish the quest?
Ooh, Lion Den. Can we get eaten by lions, please?
Right, let's go then. How long have you been recording?
It's been half an hour.
Alright, let's do the Lion's Den then.
Okay.
This will be a long episode for you guys.
Yay!
Doink! No!
Yay! There's only two emeralds.
This? Oh, I forgot.
With all that looting, I only got two emeralds. So the Lion's Den, where are we going? This way?
This direction. Andy!
Go in!
You're the one with speed and shit.
Yeah.
This way. Normally I come here because there's like a tier 4 chest at the end of it.
Yeah!
Get some shots!
No!
Teleport is definitely superior to charge when you're trying to get... Okay. But we're gonna explore this together.
Oh wow. Level 30, dude.
Wait. Should we? The cats are level... Well, I'm sure if we stay together, we'll be fine.
They're cats!
Yeah, they're lions. Good storm, you gotta pay attention. This place is kind of dangerous.
I'm staying with you guys. As much as possible. Yeah. You got him?
Yeah, trained lions and lion tamers, boy.
Wow. Woo.
Pretty insane.
Okay. Lion tamer, die. Die.
Ooh, stuff I can't pick up.
Neither, probably it's from the dubs or mine.
Oh man, my inventory is almost full.
And you want to empty your inventory out with like giving stuff to me?
What do you want?
I have a wand.
Here, have some random crap that makes no sense. Probably don't even need it. Whoops.
You canceled the trade.
Well, let's just throw away these diorite hewn spears then, because we don't need them.
I'll take them. I have like an empty inventory.
Okay.
Because I actually clear out my inventory like a smart person. Sell them. Oh, there's more junk.
Boots! My boots.
Ooh, that was a bad meteor. Didn't... Whoa, you did a lot of damage in one hit. Bomb arrow's OP.
Mm-hmm.
Meteor just takes too long. Sky Uppercut is your, like, powerhouse move. Storms. Jeez. Lion Tamer, level 31. Bye-bye!
Bye-bye! Oh!
My god.
Wow, he's all the way down there. Good job.
Cat!
The point of these earthquakes.
Let them go!
Shit, not a cat.
What's the point of earthquakes?
Or my meteors. Too.
Wait, can we climb that thing? Bad no. Tamed lion, bad tamed lion.
That's where we came from, so why would you want to go up there? Oh gosh, there's so many of them down here.
Okay, behind you.
Shit.
Careful, there is a ledge above us, and they're all suicidal. Okay, we should probably move.
Nuh-uh.
We're good. Let's keep going.
Look at all these guys down here.
Okay.
There's a wand.
Oh,
wait.
Wow.
Thank
you.
Wow,
things are slowing. Okay. Oh, wait.
Eat him. Ooh, I got a helmet to some sort of set.
Shit.
You can't all be in an inventory at once.
There's random stuff. Random bow. Okay.
Have you guys been down here before? Andy!
No.
I can't even hit him.
Boom! Fireworks! Okay.
So there's a bit of a puzzle up ahead.
Oh.
Guys, wait for me. Wait.
Well, don't worry. We're not actually going to make any progress, so... You will find the key behind the first of three. What do you mean? What do you think they mean?
Maybe the column?
We'll figure it out.
You will find the key behind the first of three.
By the way, it opens this door here, so...
See behind the first of three. Behind the first of three. We both look at the same tower.
Didn't even follow Lane at all.
No. I don't know, where are you?
He doesn't know how to... He doesn't totally know the answer because he's never been here before. Over okay. Here, back here, the first of three. The first of three. Back here.
Here?
Back here where?
No.
Back! Go back! from where you came from.
First of three towers. This one? Oh, hello. Hello, button. Okay, I wait.
Whee!
Woo! Made it through.
In parkour.
Ow!
No!
Cheater.
Yes, my chest! Mine! Oh. Mine! Oh my god, so much stuff! Oh my gosh!
Oh,
oh my gosh! I'll drop this junk. Yeah, there's kind of the lion master here.
Alright, I almost got him.
Yeah. Yep. Alright, well, by the way, I dropped some stuff.
Okay. Because
that tier 4 chest was loaded with stuff.
Okay. A lot of stone some spear. Wow, I'm just gonna use that.
Yeah, it looks like a big brush.
Well, that's opulenity, isn't it? No, it's not. I don't know what that is.
Trained lion!
Oh, it's a level 30 spear, though. Yeah. What if...
Alright, we need to head back to...
I don't need that in my inventory.
Let's go to Deathless. And then... From Deathless, we'll go back to... What was his name? The guy who wanted the drunk potions.
Oh, okay.
Cool. Lee something. Lee Cook. Oh,
I need some spears. I need a good spear.
Trust.
This spear's actually better, and it's just like a normal spear.
That's kind of sad, you know?
Yeah. It's like it does more earth damage, and I've been like stalking on the earth damage, but and I don't need to do any more earth damage here. Okay, so we're gonna get all of it back.
It's crazy.
There we go. Killed the guy.
Andy, you crazy! You crazy girl!
Oh wow. Dude, what the hell? Help! Help!
What are you guys doing? You guys are separating. I cannot heal both of you at the same time, you crazies. Andy, come back!
I'm coming.
Come back where?
Over here.
Where are you going?
Oh my goodness!
Behind you! Behind you!
It's behind you!
You're crazy.
I know.
Wow.
I can't pick that up. Yes, I can. Oh, rare pants. Yay.
Yes.
There's a spear there.
Any of you guys leveled up yet?
No.
I'm getting closer to it.
Yeah, cool. I'm halfway there.
We should... Right.
Coming up the stairs at the speed of sound. Wow!
Right. Yeah, her bomb arrow is kind of pro. Oh!
Sweet.
Ow.
It's better just to kill it than to run away from it. I mean, if you were by yourself, yeah, I'd be like, run through it. But if you just run through it, then everyone else has to deal with it.
Well, actually not, because they're following me.
Yeah.
Yeah, but...
Until you attack them.
They'll eventually attack you because you're slowing down.
Well, I'll eventually follow you guys. That's so far ahead.
Not really. I'm right in your face.
Yay, level up. That was fast.
Wow, those are some pretty particles. I'm really tempted to just jump onto that bridge part in the middle.
That wand is so weak. Ooh.
Yep.
Oh, it's just a flawless... Ooh, rare dagger. That gets so good.
Nice job.
Aw. I didn't even hit him.
Okay.
Alright, to Detlas!
To Detlas we go!
That was quite the adventure.
Wait, aren't we going to, what's his face? To turn in our...
Yeah, but Detlas is on the way, and your inventories are probably all full.
Yep.
And last time I watched your video, your inventory was full of literal junk.
Yep. I've been throwing junk away.
You need to, like, that wool, for instance. Like, why do you have wool?
This is, like, the beginning of this.
Exactly.
I got rid of it this episode, though. Just saying. Hey, guys! Hi. Hi.
Hello. How's it going? Okay.
Someone wants to duel me, but I don't want to, so thank you.
Nope.
Trying to hit this ocelot is very interesting.
It's right here.
I'm right here.
This is junky armor.
Doing good storm things. Hey, I like this armor. I have tons and tons of magic fire.
Alright, we need to make it Detlas. Is that Detlas over there? No, it's just a random stone tent. I mean tower.
I'll sell all my really nice magic fine stuff.
Not even tower. Just a house.
Hey look, it's house.
There's a thing underneath it. What is it? A zombie?
Is it a zombie? It's a bridge with water. Whoa. There's a pressure plate. Oh, it's a trap. Someone fall in there. Crap. Careful, there's traps in here.
I'll stay outside.
Wow, this is interesting.
Well, that's it. Oh, I'll let you get it. Oh. Because your inventory's full.
Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm gonna throw some boots. And some more boots. And more boots.
Just in here.
Oh, I got stuff.
With emeralds.
Jumblewood spears. Alright,
okay. Were any of those, like, ID'd ones? Like, where you have to ID them?
The boots? Yeah.
We'll grab them.
Yeah.
Like, you wanna make sure you keep the ones where you ID, because then you'll sell more.
Yeah.
But the ones that just give just health are boring and don't sell that much.
That's it, I think.
I see your names below.
I see your name above. Which one? I'm joking. Sweet. Alright, let's get out of here.
Amazing.
That was a pretty good place.
Yeah.
Okay, follow me. I'm really out.
I feel like there's a secret here. This is a cool place. I like this place. I actually got some nice stuff now. Why is there water here? Oh! Found a secret. It has a chest in it.
It was a bad chest.
Okay, I should have probably opened it with all my looting. Amazing. What did I get? I got a rare ring, an amulet.
If you get the crystal necklace, it's pretty good.
Yeah, sure. That trap. I love that trap.
Just random pair of pants here. Alright, let's go to Detlas quickly. Now his inventory's probably for sure loaded.
Yeah, it's loaded. It's been loaded the whole entire time. Hey, look, there's a hole!
Nope, don't go down there. Don't.
It's the same place. I swear.
No, it is. It's different.
Oh, yeah, that's the one where you have to swim up things.
Yeah.
To get that, the tier.
Going through the water was a bad idea. Settlers!
I'm going!
Let's make this as quick as humanly possible.
So then we can finish it and be like, yeah, we're done.
I have to eat dinner.
See how I do about emptying my inventory is I go to the item buyer first and sell all the random, like, stuff that you can't identify. I get a bunch of money. And then I identify everything at the same time.
All of my stuff is... needs to be identified. Venture's cap, iron mail. Ooh, that's kind of cool.
Saltines.
Morph gold. What? Those are some weird boots. Kind of cool. Morph gold. Saltines. Charm of the flea.
Saltines.
Lifesteal agility. Major +2 melee damage. That's so good, dude. Hilltop. Melee damage. Pigment.
Ah, 69 emeralds.
Okay. Alright, it's level 33.
Oh, I can't use it. Dang it.
More
Salamander, very fast attack speed. For level 33.
Anyone
plus.
Want some boots? Want some boots?
Sure. Oh my gosh.
I don't have any good boots.
I think I already have those. Oops! I took off those boots and it knocked off all my armor.
I don't have any agility. Charm of the Flea. That's lifesteal, but I can't even use it. What's this stuff have? Okay, I got this major ring, and it's level 20 rare. All it does is plus 2 melee damage. That's it. And these boulders do earth defense and melee damage. Yeah. Adventure's cap? Civic Pigments helmet? Sure, why not? Okay, let's go and we'll do some cool stuff. Where are we going?
Wait.
Okay.
You don't have a helmet.
I know I don't because it popped off because I put on the wrong boots.
Item buyer. Right now.
See how much it needed. 12 agility. So those give me 2 agility. But those ones on.
Go to the mail. Yeah, let's sell the pigment stuff now. I mean, I've used it forever.
Okay.
But I'm gonna sell it now. It was good while it lasted. Queen's tiara. Oh, iron bracer.
Rubber helm.
Why not? Bear mask, earth damage, and strength. There.
Almost done.
I'm done.
Wow, I love this dagger for some reason. Look at this thing, it's sweet.
Oh, it's the one I have.
It's embers.
Uh-huh.
All those stones.
Oh, I found a hook.
Skin
Andy,
tear.
Check this out. Oh, Andy.
Okay. Oh. What is it? Hook. Ooh.
What's that?
Nice.
There, I gave him that.
I need agility. Darn it.
As Adegard snowshoes. No.
It'd be nice to use those. That. Anyone want a major ring?
What does it do?
Plus 2 to melee damage.
Let's go fast, please.
Okay, let's go fast.
Get a showdown.
We're good. Let's go.
Yes, how about the bank report?
Where are we going to that? We're going to the Angry Village again. Or
yes.
Are we going to the bank? Right. Whatever.
Alright, let's go.
Okay. There's Pop Tarts. I found Pop Tarts.
Mine is here.
Okay.
Speed! Alright, let's go.
Okay, let's go. We're gonna beat this.
I know where to go,
this.
So.
It's literally straight ahead.
Let's go. Do we just go this way?
I said it's literally straight ahead.
Yeah.
Didn't you used to go here with your, like, mage or something to grind stuff?
Yep, because I wanted to get all the village pants stuff. We did so much adventuring, guys. So much adventuring.
Yeah.
Exploring, adventuring, all those side quests distracting us.
Yeah. The pirate place and the lion's den. What are we going to name this episode? Lions and angry
pirates, lions and villagers. Oh my!
Sure.
I mean, I already did a video like that, but why not? Wait,
you did?
Yeah.
This one sucks. You get the same chest twice.
I know.
Now Kinga's turn to not mess up this parkour again. That never happened.
No.
I'm there, guys. I'm there.
Okay, never happened.
I'm glad to see you.
Hey, that's my guy.
Yeah.
No, you're. I'm glad to see you. You can make it. You got everything. Fantastic. I got a few emeralds to pay you back. Please take them. Thank you very much for the. Oh, look at this. One potato already got corrupted. I better leave quickly before it happens to me. Alright, well, it was a fun episode, guys.
Yeah, see you later, guys. We'll see you once I stop burning.
I'm on jobless.
Okay, bye.